Hey guys, Killer Xuxa here. Today we're playing some more Far Cry. I did make two more Far Cry videos just after the first one, but they couldn't upload, so this is Far Cry Episode 2 now. Even though I did get a bit far, so far we're doing side quests. I think the first one's down there. I do not want to die though. Oh wait. Ah! That was cool. Alright, let's go here, because I think this is the first. I didn't see these. Die with my club. Broke my club. How dare you? Okay, let's search these.
Oh no, son.
Right, let's be
Uma's.
I nearly shot him.
There
we go.
Have
we got an achievement for that? Sweet. You're welcome. You're welcome. So what I was stuck on is like doing the side quests, because I don't know what they are. And like these two are side quests. And I think these are the main quests so far. So what I'm gonna do is go up here and my friends are reviving me. Yes, wait. Did I waypoint it? Because I don't see it on my map. On my screen. Where is it? I have absolutely not seen it. Did I put it down? Yeah, I did. There we go. This probably wasn't marking the area I need to go. Let's keep on going up this mountain. Because I'm quite sure. I have no clue what was the side quest, because I can barely see the writing on my screen. I think he was fighting with my tribes. Yeah. Oh no, all of those are mud. All bloody bodies. Why was I thinking that that was bodies? Yeah, I'm scaring some animals away. Which I shouldn't really do, but need to carry on. Basically, in the two episodes I did was, it was actually night time in the game, and I was being attacked by some cousins of my friends. Honestly. And basically what I mean by cousins, I mean wolves. And here's Wildcat! Ow! There we go, I hit him in the butt. Sorry, Wildcat. Oh, it's my tribe's area, yee. We rule the lane. Is that blood? Is that red powder? I don't know. Basically, one of my friend's favorite animals, wolves, and he keeps and thinks he's a wolf. Same thing with other people, but like, not all of us. Like he's a wolf, and there was wolf in the game, like a herd of wolves, and they were attacking me. And I keep on saying that, why you keep on telling your cousins that they free cheat me. Even though it's like they can't, because I'm immune. Because my favorite animal is squirrels. Why am I here? I'm actually getting scared of this. Why am I here? How dare you kill my tribe member? You jerk! Nice clip, please. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's a bear. Oh my god, it's here. This will take me ages now. A death wish right here. Oh god. I missed. Crap. Oh my god, these bears. They're so OP. I miss. I wonder. Ah! He got me up on the rock. Okay, he can go on the rock. I do not want to die right now. Where is he? I keep on missing with the arrows. Crap! I think I just need to run and go. Ah no! I got the bloody thing on my back. Ah! I'm trying to run away from this stupid bear, and this is gonna. I'm gonna run out of meat. There we go. Oh my god. That took me bloody ages to kill that thing. Yes, the bear is now called thing. I'm gonna heal up. There we go. This is a very long adventure. No climbing bits? Oh, it's all the way over there, but that's up in the mountain. I can't really get up on the mountain yet. I wonder if there's a path. Probably is. And I'm not following it. Not bad, I can hear that bloody cheetah, I think. Is. Oh! You better run! There we go. got this ding and me. So what I'm gonna do is go around this mountain, probably be right back until I find. Oh wait. Nope. I'll be right back until I find the path to this thing. What the? Ah! Jesus Christ! Ah! Why me? Honestly. Jesus. Okay guys, I couldn't get up the mountain, so I'm on an easy mission right now. So, and it's nighttime already. And I think this is where I'm supposed to go in the first place. This is like the main mission, I guess. And I'm searching around here. What now? Oh, hello. I have no clue what I'm searching for. Like, am I searching for my tribe or something? But they're like, Okay, we gotta be sneaky, guys. Sneak attack! Gotta do sneaky, guys! But I'm searching around here, so what I'm gonna do is actually search around here. Damn. Oh, I could shoot those down. Maybe I could shoot that there's actually tons of them. Jesus Christ, ow. Oh. just got out of here. So they don't see me. Okay, let's just wait here.
Yoda!
I have no clue what the hell just happened. What? Is that a buffalo? Is that a mammoth? That's pretty cool. Okay, what I'll go do here is search items and this cave. Guys, there was nothing to search for here. So what I'm gonna do is go for another side quest. One of them is in the snow. I've actually been in the snow area. Okay guys, I'm back into my village. Because apparently my main mission is in here. So what we could do is sleep until dawn or nightfall. Let's sleep until dawn. Okay. So this morning? There's some way to actually activate the main mission, because the main mission was shown us here. So what I'm gonna do is look around where I could activate the main mission. And Skeleton Chef, just to help me out. I don't know how to activate it. I'm trying to find that girl that I saved from the Sabertooth. I think I need to speak to her. This should be okay. Or is this something else in the future? I don't know. I can't really find her here. I don't know how to activate it. I think I have to do the main mission. Not the main missions. The side missions. To activate the main mission.
Tapacham takar.
That is her though.
Kuz bas winja tan hichlawan. Nakwaida shanchirsh.
I can't even talk to her about it. I don't think that's how you activate the main mission. Okay guys, what I'm gonna do is stop it right here and record once I do the side missions, because I am kind of stuck here. And I'll start recording once the main mission's up. So my plan of action is doing the main missions while recording and side missions off recording, but if it's part of the main mission, then I'll record. So, hopefully you enjoyed this video, and probably see you in the next one. Killer Xuxi out.